the Florida Aquarium. Not a bad little walk at all. On a pretty day without your luggage. Ticket number one. We'll scan that and ticket number two.
All right. You guys are all set.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
You too. Oh, look at this. You got services over here? Ooh, look at that gift shop. Wanna go in there? Okay, gift shop first.
Bella, put it back.
Daddy, I can pop
look,
it.
Here.
Oh, this is like how you exit the place. These are cute. Meet Santa on the second floor. Let's see what's downstairs. Let's go up. Looks like all the main stuff is upstairs. I would say we need to be in a car by 4:45 or on the road. Got the Dippin' Dots. Let's see what's in this food place. Y'all see that? Lots of you're gonna touch the jellyfish. More jellyfish touching. Christmas trees! Snapping turtle laying up for you. Look at that alligator snapping turtle laying up.
Yeah, right here. Yeah. Big boy. Don't put your fingers in this one.
Soft shell turtle over there. Lots of brim. Thank you. Got some hand sanitizer. The wetlands trail.
What?
Look at the duck. See the duck? The duck is precious. Look at the swimming duck. Hey, buddy. Sorry, that was a descent. To you, Leo. What's up so far? Oh, we found the gators. What is everyone so interested in seeing? Otters! Look at that. Hey, buddy. Well, that is awesome. He's so streamlined. It's almost like he's enjoying showing off. Python laying in there.
He's cute.
Oh, check out the little mangrove swamp here. That's gorgeous. Yes, I can understand. Catfish rolling around in there. Look at that sheep head. Oh, the redfish. Look at the size of that redfish in there. Oh, man. That's a big redfish. Would you like to see the lemurs? Oh, we should circle through and then go on.
They're so small. Let's see one.
This one's
was right back there. The little gators? Trout. Oh, that's a big speckled trout right there. Can you see? Jacks. Gar. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, look at the snook down in the bottom. Are those little lumberjacks? Barjack.
But that one. That one's far away. But that one.
Where? Probably in there somewhere. Let's go back out and look. Well, I think we're going through. This is all I want for a home. Is that too much to ask for? Hissing cockroach, they said. Oh, they're big. Look at the size of my finger next to that bug. Oh, what? Look at that right there.
It's on the wall.
Tropicals. Oh, look at that.
It looks like it's between. Oh, here comes a person. Oh, it's snack time.
Put it on top, they'll never know.
They've been littering. They're licking their lips, they're like, oh, it's almost food time. Almost time for me.
I didn't realize that they were like baby kids. I thought they slept at night that day.
Oh, never mind. She's gathering. No more food for me.
They're looking. Who is this?
They had their opportunity. They might be taking it back to Wales. Or they're leaving it.
That's cool. I see him, he's way up top. Can y'all see him?
The tomato frog.
What's in here? The animal geckos.
You're good.
Another view of the lemurs. The inner workings keep this place running. It's like a river overlook. It's really nice. I just say that's all we need for a home. Build that, we grow a jungle in it, we just live in the jungle.
Okay.
That's the point I haven't thought of. How hot is that in July? The coral farm. Can you see it? Gorgeous. Okay, now we're back to where we turned around. Oh, look at that, elegant. And look at the needlefish. Big one too. I love these guys. When you're diving in the ocean, they always pop down as you're coming through. Sometimes they look like grass. That's nice. They've replicated bridge pilings.
Once
I think. Touching area for mollusks and such. Okay, out of wetlands and now into coral reefs. Oh, you can meet Santa over to the right. Look at that. Amberjack, big amberjack.
It looks like the cheese. The last one that I got. Yeah. No, it doesn't. The sun's
coming for us.
Oh, look at the big fish.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the tarpon. Amberjack coming through, almost as big as the tarpon. Well, I like the darks.
No.
All right,
they're all
flipped myself. Oh, look though. That's pretty cool.
There's a sucker.
Sucker fish.
Oh, yeah, they are. Those are engineer gobies. Yeah, engineer gobies. Two spot that's left.
Yeah.
I just did. I can get up there. I just
Oh, leave a lionfish. I didn't put a meal. There's another one.
I literally just grabbed onto that.
Oh, look at this.
Just do it.
Lionfish.
That's neat. That would could get me.
I was way higher than that. I was like, oh. Reaching my head.
Stings. Wonder if the stabilization is going to be off in this low light. Spotted rays, more tarpon. Big one too. Yep. Black my rings. Come back, turtle.
Yurtle.
Oh, look at the little it's not a shovel head, it's a bonnet head, isn't it? Is that probably a nurse shark? See if this looks better. I just switched to indoor mode on the GoPro 10. There's a difference. Little clownfish, oh look at that. It's good. sandwiches. Hey, buddy. Oh, look at this one. It's a beautiful little shrimp. Those just yank back down in when they sense anybody. Oh, look, that's beautiful. Clownfish playing in the anemones. Let's see what they've got outside here. Why? COVID, maybe? Can't go that way. American victory. Looks like you can go on it. Is that part of this? You look so delicious. the Florida Aquarium. A nice diversion, but that was pretty expensive for how much there was to do there. I'd say there's about 2 hours worth of something to see there. And that's quite expensive for 2 hours. $30, I think, is the regular to get in. And I think we paid $25 with something off TripAdvisor.
But it's right next to the port.
It is right next to the port. If you're downtown port, I also saw American Victory next door. I'd like to go next door and try that out next time we're here.